In this video, we will discuss using the metal segment diamonds, Calibras, PCDs, STIs, Lippage Diamonds, and cup wheels. The metal segment diamonds are metal diamonds. They come in single segments composed by one diamond only, and double segments composed by two diamonds. These diamonds are used to provide additional down pressure while cutting concrete. Since the down pressure is determined by the surface area of the diamond and the weight of the machine, the single segments have 2 times the down pressure of the double segments and have 4 times the down pressure of the 83 millimeter. Down pressure affects how the machine cuts and how the diamonds wear. Metal diamonds have more diamond powder than resins and leave a finer scratch pattern. This makes it easier to polish the next higher grits. The segment diamonds come in various grits, 30, 50, 70, 120. You can have both single or double segments for each grit. The segment diamonds also come in different colors for different hardnesses of concrete. For scratch test 3 or 4, you will need yellow diamonds. For scratch test 5, you will need gray diamonds. For scratch test 6, you will need red diamonds. For scratch test 7, you will need gold diamonds. Important: when using the metal segment diamonds on the Turco machine, remember not to wear the metal heads that securely holds the diamonds. You can add 1 metal spacer saver to each diamond to protect the metal head from damage. PCDs are polycrystalline diamonds. These are very hard diamonds used to remove thick coatings such as MMA or carpet mastics. The PCDs have 2 teeth that aggressively remove coatings with 2 sacrificial bars to prevent the teeth from cutting too deep. To ensure the diamonds are positioned in the right direction, you can check the arrows on top of the metal disc. You can also check the teeth. The higher side of the teeth should be going in the direction of the machine. They are what grind off the hard material. If you attach these diamonds in the wrong direction, the machine will not cut. Calibras are a ceramic bond diamond that are good for removing scratches and sand loss scratches. If scratches are seen in wavy floors where the low spots are hard to reach, Calibras are good at reaching and removing those scratches. Calibras come in 30 grit, 50 grit, and 100 grit. Titus rarely uses the 200 grit Calibras. Once you reach 100 grit, the resins may be used to proceed. They don't tolerate lippage well and can cause the plugs to break off. STI diamonds are very aggressive diamonds used on the Turco machines. They are used to cut very rough floors or floors with an epoxy or other painted coating. They have 10 metal segments. Redditto diamonds, or lippage diamonds, are metal diamonds used for uneven floors. Because of their 45 degrees curved or lipped edges, they can pass over uneven joints without problems. These are used on the Turco machine only. On the Turco machine, you can also use cup wheels. These are very hard metal diamonds used to cut really rough or hard concrete. They have 2 grits, coarse and medium. The choice of the correct diamond is important to ensure the results required by Titus. Remember to check the hardness of the floor before choosing diamonds, and ask your supervisor if you have any doubt or questions that may arise. Thank you for watching.